أفرأيت إن متعناهم سنين ثم جاءهم ما كانوا يوعدون ما أغنى عنهم ما كانوا يمتعون. Allah says in this verse, أفرأيت إن متعناهم سنين. Do you not see, O Muhammad, if we give them a time in which they enjoy themselves, they spend a portion of their life in this world, they enjoy themselves. ثم جاءهم, and then it comes to them, ما كانوا يوعدون, that which has been promised to them, ما أغنى عنهم ما كانوا يمتعون, that which they used to do and the fun that they used to have will not suffice them from what is going to be waiting for them. My beloved brothers and sisters, wake up, work hard, put efforts in. Our Prophet, who Allah told us in the Quran, is forgiven for his past and his upcoming sins. Aisha said, he used to pray until his legs would swell. And she would say to him, are you going to pray this much when you know Allah has forgiven you? And the Prophet would say, أَفَلَا أَكُونَ عَبْدًا شَكُورًا, am I not going to be a slave who is thankful towards his Lord?